Hey Facebook, I'm going to be teaching an hour-long yin-yang class. We're going to be working with the yin-yang energies, the sun and the moon. So the heating energies, the energies of power and transformation, and the cooling energies, the energies of receptivity and relaxation. So I hope you enjoy, and if you come back and watch at a later time, just let me know that you watched and you were able to do the practice. And hey Mo, grab your yoga mat, we're gonna do some yin yang and we'll get started. So you guys wanna come to the top of your mat, Kathy? Maybe just rolling the shoulders up to the ears and exhaling them down and back. Inhale, roll the shoulders up. Exhale the shoulders down and back. One more time, inhaling the shoulders up. Exhaling down and back. Closing the eyes, rooting through the feet. And just take three full and complete breaths in. And three full and complete breaths out. Inhaling fully and completely. And exhaling fully and completely. Breaths as a group now. Inhale, reach the arms up. And then we're just going to exhale the palms down by the sides, taking a heavy sigh through the mouth. Inhale, reach the arms up. And exhale the palms down. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale the palms down. This time we'll inhale and we'll reach the arms up. And then we're going to exhale, come into a forward fold, deep bend in the knees, head and neck relaxed. Feet can be together or apart here. Let the jaw and forehead soften. Let the shoulders relax. If you like, you can just rock the hips side to side, letting go of any tension in the back. Bring the hips back to your center. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. Inhale, come to a halfway lift, flat back position, sliding the hands up the shins. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, plant the hands, bend the knees, and we're going to step back into plank posture, holding plank. Staying strong in your plank, squeezing the inner thighs together, pressing through the shoulder blades. Find your exhale, just building a little bit of heat in the body to start. Find your breath. If you like, closing the eyes, making it a little bit more challenging. You're doing great. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, bring the hands up to the shoulders, rolling the shoulders down and back, squeezing the elbows into the ribs, lifting up into a mini cobra. Exhale, lower back down. Inhale, lifting up, just warming up the spine, keep the elbows bent here. Exhale, lower down. We're using the upper back, not the arms. Inhale, coming up, squeeze the shoulder blades, elbows bent. Exhale, lower down. Inhale to lift. Exhale to lower. One more time. Inhale, lifting up, and we're gonna hold here. Breathing in and out through the nose. If you like, close the eyes, bringing the attention to the third eye, just gently above and above, between the brow. Find your exhale. If it's available, you can lift the hands off the mat. Continue to press the pelvis into the earth, finding length in the spine. If you want a bit more, you can extend the arms out into a T position. Beautiful. If you want a bit more, interlace the fingers behind the back and lift the chest. Gorgeous, holding and breathing. You're doing great. Make sure you're exhaling. One more deep breath in. And exhale, lower the body to the earth. Bring the hands, the forehead to the hands and just rock the hips out. Letting go of any tension in the back. Inhale, bring the hips back through center. Just take a breath into the back. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, bring the hands under the shoulders. Exhale. Inhale, coming up into that mini cobra. And then we're going to exhale back into downward dog position. Deep bend in the knees. Shifting about 80% of your weight into your feet. If you like, you can lift one ankle and then the other, stretching out the calves. Or maybe wagging your tail. Just doing whatever feels best for you. Making it feel good. And then pressing both heels down and back. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. And then we'll begin to flow a little bit. Inhale, shift the weight into plank position. Bringing the body weight forwards. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, come into mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog position. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, shifting forwards into plank. Holding plank. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, shift the weight forwards, plank position. Exhale, lower. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. One last time. Inhale, shift the weight forwards, hold in plank. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Pause in downward dog. Taking a deep breath in. Taking a deep breath out. Inhale, exhale, walk the feet to meet the hands, coming into forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down and back. Pausing here, taking a deep breath in. Taking a deep breath out. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hold. Inhale, exhale. This time you can step or you can hop back into plank. We're going to hold plank again, breathing in and out through the nose. Stay strong here. Find your exhale. If you want more of a challenge, close the eyes, going within. If you like, you can imagine a warm ball of heat or energy at the core. Lots of breaths. Notice what comes up in the mind. Come back to the breath. You're doing great. Continue to hold. Notice if you're starting to cheat in the hips, keep them parallel. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Very good work. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, reach your right leg up to the ceiling. Hold and breathe here. Very good. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale. We're going to bring that foot in between the hands. We're going to stay up on the back leg today. Or you do have the option to drop to the knee if you need to. Inhale, find a point of focus in front of you, lifting the chest. Coming into a low lunge. Beautiful. If this isn't hard enough, get a little bit lower. Deep bend in the knee. Inhale, reach the arms up. And we're going to hold here, breathing in and out through the nose. Find the length in the spine. Let the shoulders relax slightly. Looking up towards the sun. Really rooting through that front foot. Find stability and strength in that front foot. As well as grounding through the back foot. Holding and breathing. Deep breaths. If you want more of a challenge, close in the eyes. True asana or posture begins the moment you want out of the practice. That place where you're uncomfortable. This is where the true self-inquiry and practice begins. Keep holding, keep breathing, you're doing great. Stay nice and low in that lunge. One more deep breath in. One more deep breath out. Exhale, plant the hands, and we're gonna bring the back foot to meet the front, stepping into our forward fold position. Very good. Inhale, halfway lift. Flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down and back. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Deep bend in the knees. Head and neck relaxed. Inhale, halfway lift. Flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale. Plant the hands. Step or hop back into plank. Holding plank, stay strong in your plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Pausing in downward dog for a breath, breathing in, breathing out. Inhale, reach the left leg up to the ceiling. Hold and breathe. You're doing great. Inhale, exhale, thread it through. Option here to drop to the knee if you need to, but if you can, keep the back foot lifted. We're gonna find a focal point in front of us. Gently begin to lift the upper body. Beautiful, coming into a low lunge position. You wanna be able to hold the posture though too, so you might have to wiggle that back foot in or wiggle the front foot forward slightly just to find balance. Once you find a place that's a little bit challenging for you, we're gonna inhale, we'll reach the arms up. Staying low in that front leg. Finding length in the low back. Engaging the core. Let the shoulders relax. Looking up towards the sun. Rooting through the front foot. Deep breaths in. Deep breaths out. Really grounding through the feet and extending through the fingertips. We're grounding and extending at the same time. So focusing on the feet, gently pressing into the earth. And at the same time, extending the body, finding the length of the body. And notice where the mind wanders. Just notice what comes up for you as you hold the posture. Find that inner strength, that inner warrior. Continue to hold, continue to breathe. You can do it. You are a warrior. Goddess. Or God. You're doing great. A little bit longer. You can do it.
No, being a goddess too.
One more deep breath in. more. Deep breath out. Exhale, bring the hands to the earth. Inhale, exhale, step the feet together. Great job. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down and back. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hold. Inhale, exhale, plant the hands, step or hop back into plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, reach your right leg up to the ceiling. Exhale, thread it through. And then this time, if you can inhale the arms up, coming into warrior one directly. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale, bring the hands down to the earth. Step the feet together, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhale, shoulders down and back. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, step or hop back into plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, lift the left leg up to the ceiling. And exhale, thread it through. Inhale with one, find a focal point, and with one sweep, inhale, reach the arms up. This is where we're working a little bit on balance. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Exhale, bring the hands to the earth. Inhale, exhale, step the feet together, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down and back. Beautiful. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, plant the hands, stepping back into plank. Hold plank. Stay strong in your plank. This is our third plank. Breathe. Squeeze the inner thighs. Keep those hips lifted. Pressing through the shoulder blades. Notice the tendency to want to move. Stay still in the posture. You should be able to meditate in every single asana, or at least the great yogis could. It's about finding the stillness within, finding the breath. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra, pause here for a breath. Breathing in, breathing out. Exhale, press through the hands, coming up into downward dog. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Inhale, reach the right leg up to the ceiling. Exhale, thread it through. Option to drop to the knees here. Inhale, reach your right arm up to the ceiling. Opening the chest. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale, drop the hand to the earth. Inhale, lift the left arm up. Again, finding length in the chest. Exhale, lower down. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Inhale, reach the arms up, coming into your lunge. Hold in here. Beautiful. This time, option to bring the hands down by the sides, interlacing the fingers behind the back. Exhale, inhale, lifting the chest, pressing the hands down. Exhale, inhale, exhale, bring the hands to the earth. Inhale, exhale, step the feet together, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhale, shoulders down and back. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, stepping back into plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body down. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog position. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, lift the left leg up. Exhale, thread it through, planting the foot. Inhale, reach the left arm up to the ceiling. Remember, back knee can also be down always. Inhale, exhale, plant the hand. Inhale, lift the opposite arm up. Find the length. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, reaching the arms up by the sides. Coming into warrior one position. Breathing and holding. Find your focal point. Once you feel balanced and steady, you can bring the arms down, interlace it behind the back, lifting the chest. And then exhale, bring the hands back down to the earth, stepping the feet together. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down, back. Pausing here, taking three full and complete breaths in, and three full and complete breaths out. And just notice where the mind goes. Notice how the body feels. Come back to the breath. Inhale, bring the hands to heart center, pausing at heart center. We're going to step the right leg back, fair ways, and then we're going to bring it to the wide side of the mat, so it's facing the long side of the mat. Beautiful. Bend the front knee. Make sure you can still see your toes. Inhale, extend the arms in opposite directions. Nice. Beautiful. Bring the gaze to the two front fingertips. You can go a little deeper in that lunge. Nice. Keep the shoulders lifted and the shoulder blades squeezed together, chest opening. Find one line of energy from fingertip to fingertip. You can make this as easy, as hard as you want. So just you can just tune into the body and notice if the arms are, you know, slacking a little bit. Keep them lifted. Stay deep in that front knee. Breathing in. Breathing out. Got a little lower in that front knee yet. I see people's arms falling. Keep them up. Keep them strong. You should be feeling the shoulders if you're not, arms up. Very good. One line of energy, fingertip to fingertip. Close the eyes. Continue to breathe. Inhale, exhale, flip the front palm. Bring the back arm to the back leg and bring the top arm up to the ceiling. Revolve to reverse warrior, beautiful. Inhale, come back to warrior two, hold. Get a little deeper. If your front leg isn't shaking yet, get deeper. We've been holding for a fair bit, it should start to get pretty hard. Inhale, exhale, bring that top arm down to the knee. We're going to bring that back arm up, extending to the sky. Some of you might even like to bring that back arm behind to the back hip, interlacing into a bind. Nice.
continuing to stay strong in that front leg, looking up towards the ceiling if it's available. Inhale, come back to your warrior two position. Oh, you got this. Very good. Hold. Come on, you got this. You're doing great. Deep breaths. You can do it. Keep holding, keep breathing. Inhale, exhale, lower the arms. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale, step the feet together. Come in the front of the mat if you like to shake out the legs. Great work. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, plant the hands, stepping back in the plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, many cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, exhale, step the feet together, coming into your forward fold position. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rolling up vertebra by vertebra. Exhaling, shoulders down, back. Pausing here for breath. Breathing in. Breathing out. Inhale, bring the hands to heart center. Exhale. Inhale, step the left foot back this time. I'm going to just step the right foot back for the camera. Good, deep bend in that front knee. You might have to wiggle your front foot forwards a bit. Bring the back foot so it's facing the long side of the mat. Make sure that the ankles are in alignment here as well. Inhale and extend the arms to opposite sides of the room. Shoulders up. Fingertips together, so our energy will disperse when we spread our fingertips. So keep the fingertips together. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Opening the chest. Bring the gaze to the two front fingertips. Holding and breathing here. If you want more of a challenge, closing the eyes. Really rooting through the feet. Notice any negativity that comes up in the mind, or the mind that's saying, I want out, I'm done. Find that inner strength. I can hold a little bit longer. I've got this. I am a warrior. Nice deep breaths in, nice deep breaths out. Close the eyes, connecting with the body, connecting with the breath. You're doing great. Inhale, exhale, bring the back arm to the back leg, flip the front palm. Stay strong in that front knee still. Beautiful. Inhale, come back to warrior two, hold, breathe. You're doing great. If you'd like, you can imagine a line of energy from fingertip to fingertip. You could imagine a nice pink or purple or blue, orange, or maybe the heart chakra color green. Inhale, bring the front elbow to the front knee and bring the back arm up to the ceiling. Beautiful. If you like, you can take the bind, bringing the back hand through the leg, or sorry, the front hand through the leg and the back hand to the back hip, looking up towards the sky. Inhale, come back to warrior two. Holding. Great job. One more breath in. One more breath out. Inhale, exhale, lower the hands. Step the feet together. Shake it out. Great job. Woo. If your body was not, you know, speaking to you after that, we need to get a little lower. We need to keep the arms a little higher. Should definitely be difficult. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, forwards and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, exhale, plant the hands, stepping back into plank. Inhale, exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Last little bit of work here. We're going to inhale the right leg up to the ceiling. Holding. And then we're going to just bend the knee and bring it in between the hands into a hover position. Exhale. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, in between. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale back. Exhale forward. One more time. Inhaling back, and we're going to hold in the forward position. Breathing. So the knee should be in between the hands. Very good. Exhale back. And then bringing the foot down to the earth. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Inhale, shift into plank. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, lift the left leg up to the sky. And then exhale, bring the knee in between the hands. Exhale, the leg back. Inhale, the knee in between the hands. Exhale, the leg back. Inhale, knee between the hands. One more time, exhale, the leg back. Inhale, knee between the hands. Holding and hover, breathe. Keep that knee lifted towards the chest as best as you can. Staying strong in the shoulders. And exhale the leg back. Inhale, exhale, lower the foot to the earth. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, shift the weight into plank. Exhale, lower the body to the earth. Inhale, mini cobra. And this time exhale into child, pressing through the hands. Sitting the knees wide, head and neck coming down to the earth. Drawing foreheads off. You can also bring the hands around to the toes if that's more comfortable. And just taking some deep breaths in and some deep breaths out. Let the shoulders relax. Let the jaw and the forehead soften. Let the breath naturally return to its natural rhythm. You can extend your exhalation slightly. Inhale, walk your hands over to the right. Exhale. Inhale, come back through center and exhale for the opposite side. Inhaling back through center, pause in center. Breathing in, breathing out. So we just finished the yang part of our class, working on determination, strength, willpower, and drive. Force. Now we're going to move into the yang part of our class. We'll slow things down a little bit. Working with through the energy of surrender, relaxation, receptivity. Inhale, rolling out vertebra by vertebra, nice and slow. Exhale, you can even bring the shoulders up to the ears. Exhale them down and back. Inhale, and we're going to just extend the legs out in front. If you'd like to remove the flesh from your sit bones, you can. We'll bring the right leg over the left. Bring the right arm behind the body. Inhale, reach the left arm up, find length, and then we're going to exhale, we're going to bring that arm around, coming into a twist. Gaze can come to the back shoulder. If it's available, you can bring that elbow all the way around, and then hook it onto the foot. So it would be like a bind. Yeah, I'll come around. You got it, Kat. That's perfect. And just close the eyes for a moment. Tuning into the breath, tuning into the body. You can even just notice the tendency to want to go really deep in this posture right away. See if you can just ease back a little bit, find just a gentle twist to start. Continue to stay active in the leg that's stretched out, your left leg, pressing through that heel. Root your sit bones into the earth. Notice your pelvis and your hips. Notice your low back. Finding length in the low back. Notice the mid back. Notice the upper back. The back of the neck. And the skull. Noticing the entire spine. From the low back all the way to the skull, and from the skull all the way to the low back. Finding your breath. Inhaling the breath up the spine, and exhaling the breath down the spine. Inhaling the breath up. Exhaling the breath down. Inhaling up, exhaling down, at your own pace now, one more deep breath in, one more deep breath out. Inhale, come back through center. Gently place the hands around the knee. Inhale, find length in the spine. Exhale. Really great for just realigning your energy. And then we'll inhale. An option here, you can bring the right heel into the hip joint, or you can place it onto the inner thigh, whichever you're preferring. Maybe it's best for you today. Keep the front foot flexed. Inhale, reach the arms up. And exhale, coming forwards and down. Deep bend, or let the elbows bend and let the shoulders relax. Head and neck rounding down towards the knee. Knee can have a slight bend here if you need. Jaw and forehead soft. Beautiful. Finding your breath. Sending your breath into any tight spaces. Taking 5 full and complete breaths in and 5 full and complete breaths out. With each inhale, filling the body with breath. And with each exhale, allowing the body to relax and expand. Once you finish your 5 full and complete breaths in and your 5 complete breaths out, you can roll up vertebra by vertebra in a rush. Take your time.
Pausing in center while we wait for the group. Just breathing in, breathing out. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale, extend both feet back out in front. This time we're going to bring the left leg over the right, bringing the left arm behind. Inhale, reach the right arm up to the sky. And then exhale, bringing it around the knee, coming into your twist. Bringing the gaze towards the back shoulder. Very good. Noticing the body, keeping the leg that's extended, your right leg flexed or your right foot flexed. Pressing through the sit bones. Noticing the low back. Noticing the mid back. Noticing the upper back and the shoulders, let the shoulders relax. Noticing the back of the neck and the skull. Noticing the entire spine. Allow the forehead and jaw to soften. Allow the chest to open and expand. Inhaling the breath up the spine. Exhaling the breath down the spine. Inhaling the breath up. Exhaling the breath down. Inhaling the breath up. Exhaling the breath down. One more time. Inhaling the breath up. Exhaling the breath down. One more deep breath in. One more deep breath out. Inhale, bring the hands to the knee. Pausing in center. Inhale, find length in the spine. Exhale. Inhale, bring the left foot onto the hip joint or into the inner thigh. Exhale. Inhale, reach the arms up. And exhale, forwards and down. Bending in the elbows. Let the shoulders relax. Let the head and neck round down towards the knee. Jaw and forehead softening. Shoulders relaxing.
allow the weight of the low or the spine, or let the spine become heavy with the weight of gravity. Breathing in deep. Exhaling soft and slow. Scanning the body, seeing if there's any places where you could let go a little bit further. Even if it's just in the fingertips or the toes. And just finding a space of ease where you can hold the posture. We'll take 5 more deep breaths in and 5 more deep breaths out. Once you finish your 5 deep breaths, we'll roll out vertebra by vertebra. No rush, take your time, meeting in center.
Pausing in center. Let's just bring both feet in front and just take 3 deep breaths in. 3 deep breaths out. Finding length in the spine, pressing through the hands. Inhale, exhale. Just bring the shoulders up to the ears. Exhale, down and back. If you want, you can come into cross-legged now. Inhale, exhale, drop the right ear to the right shoulder. Let the jaw and forehead soften. Head and neck. Sending the breath into any tight spaces. Inhale, bring the head and neck back through center. And exhale, dropping the opposite ear to the opposite shoulder. Strong forehead softening. Deep breaths in. Deep breaths out. Continuing to find length in the spine here. Notice what comes up in the mind and come back to the breath. Inhale, come back through center. If you like, you can just tip the ear side to side slightly. Inhale, bring the head and neck back through center. Inhale, bring the shoulders up to the ears. Exhale, down and back. Inhale, gently come onto the back, hugging the knees into the chest. If you like, you can rock side to side here. And come back through center. Inhale, exhale, let the knees fall over to the right. Opening into a twist, head and neck to the left. Take 3 full and complete breaths in, and 3 full and complete breaths out. Allow the jaw and the forehead to soften. With each exhale, allowing the body to soften and relax.
I'm
Once you've finished your three deep breaths, inhale, bringing the knees back through center. Exhale, let the knees come over to the opposite side, head and neck in the opposite direction, opening into a twist. Three deep breaths in. Three deep breaths out. With each exhale, allowing the weight of the shoulders to rest onto the earth. Allow the weight of the body to rest onto the earth. I breathe in. I breathe out. Once you finish your three deep breaths, inhale, bringing the knees back through center. Maybe gently rocking side to side. And then we'll place one foot onto the earth. And then the other. Extending one leg and then the other. Allowing the feet to roll out to opposite sides of the room. Palms facing up. If you're noticing any pressure in your low back, you can have the feet placed on the earth and let the knees fall in towards each other. Otherwise, keeping the legs extended. And we'll just end the practice by squeezing all the muscles in our body as tight as we can. Squeeze the face, the hands, the buttocks, the legs, the toes, the back. Squeeze, 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 and relax. Stick the tongue out and roll the eyes back, stretching out the jaw. Let the head fall to the right. Let the head fall to the left. Inhale, bring the head and neck back through center. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. With each exhale, allowing the body to rest onto the earth. Scanning the body, letting go of any final tension in the toes, in the ankles, in the feet. In the back. Upper back and shoulders resting onto the earth. Backs of the arms, the elbows, the forearms, the wrists, and the fingertips.
Inhaling, feeling the abdomen rise. And exhale, feeling the abdomen fall. Inhaling until there's no more room left. And exhaling until you feel completely empty. I breathe in. I breathe out. Riding the gentle tide of ingoing and outgoing breath. Nothing to do but breathe and watch the body being breathed. I breathe in. I breathe out. Lengthening the breath. Slowly coming back to the body. Wiggling the fingers and the toes. Rolling the wrists and the ankles. Stretching, doing whatever feels natural to wake the body up again. Hugging the knees into the chest and just gently making your way onto your side into the fetal position. Pausing here for a breath or two. And very gently and slowly making your way up to seated, taking your time, no rush, and just keeping the eyes closed, focusing on the breath, the energy and intention within. Exhale, inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale through heart center. Maybe taking a moment to just give yourself a positive affirmation. I am loved. I am beautiful. I am strong. And we'll just end with a final om, inhaling through the nose. Light within me loves and honors the light within all of you. Namaste. For those who want to stick around, find a comfortable space. Thank you. Namaste to all of you online. Just let me know if you ended up watching in the replay. And have a great night.